What's up, everybody? It's Platypus, and I would like to class myself as a Darman connoisseur, if you will. I've dipped my balls in every form of media Darman has ever thought of dragging his ass across. Well, all except one. His merch. And also, his merch is on sale right now, so if you want to get somebody something really special for St. Patrick's Day, you know where to go. So put one hand on your cock, because we're going in. First, we got this So You See t-shirt. And we actually have all of your favorite actors trying them on, but unfortunately they don't have Steve. I checked with an erection in my hand twice, but no Steve. He was probably dueling Jesus or helping Bob Larson wage eternal crusade against the demons. But now on to the actual shirt, and by far this is my favorite saying throughout all of the Darman cinematic universe, and the shirt just yells formal. You could wear this from a wedding to a funeral. Really, all situations warrant one of these t-shirts. S tier. Now we got this We're Not Just Telling Stories, We're Changing Lives t-shirt. But I feel like Darman's merch team messed up here. They replaced history of time and space with lives. But other than that flaw, the t-shirt is amazing. It somehow tells a formal masterpiece of a shirt, but at the same time, just screams casual t-shirt, wear around your house. For its versatility, I'm gonna give that one an S tier. We now have this Darman Fam t-shirt, and I must say, I was a little surprised when I saw it. I was 100% sure I saw the exact same t-shirt on a model going down the runway. And I'm not surprised at all. I could actually see the President of the United States himself wear this t-shirt on a steak dinner with all the other leaders of Earth. A tier. We also get this So You See hat. I've never really been a hat guy, just not really my cup of cum, but this might make me a full-on hat guy. I would only wear these So You See hats just to prove my love and devotion to Steve. I'd be willing to do anything to show my love to Steve, whether it be sexual or just to cuddle with him during the night, because even gods get lonely. S tier. Finally, we have the is So You See hoodie. And I must confess, hoodies are kind of a pastime of mine. Darman is my job, but hoodies are my hobby. And this combines the glamour yet formal design of the So You See t-shirt with the versatility and tactical nature of a hoodie. I feel like this is what millions of years of human innovation has got us, from the spirit of the nuclear warhead, from nomadic tribes to society and diplomacy. This is the peak of human innovation and perfection of craft. S tier. See ya.